Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and a very good day to you all. In today's video, I am going to talk about systems used in industrial control system. This lecture is a part of my lecture on industrial control system, where you can see in my previous videos, I have discussed about analysis, control, algorithms and models in industrial control system. Okay. The system that I'm going to talk about in this video is a top five names of system that are frequently mentioned in researches about industrial control system. Okay, so the first one is SCADA system. Okay, SCADA stands for Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. Okay, it's called SCADA. Recent research has significantly contributed to enhancing capabilities on security of SCADA system. Study by Miller, Steve, and Marshall Skunk, Sturdy, and Green in 2021 focused on developing resilient security framework that can preemptively identify and neutralize cyber threat. Okay, it is a crucial advancement in protecting infrastructure against increasingly sophisticated attack. Similarly, Umar, Junejo, Jilani, and Mathur in 2022 demonstrated how integrating machine learning algorithm with SCADA system can significantly enhance detection anomalies on and security breaches, thereby fortifying industrial control process. This research effort underscores ongoing evolution of SCADA system towards more intelligent and secure platform. Okay. So SCADA was developed in 1960s for monitoring remote equipment. SCADA system significantly evolved to integrate sophisticated technologies like machine learning and artificial intelligence. Okay. So SCADA now form a core part of broader industrial control system that include technologies such as distributed control system, DCS, and programmable logic controller, PLC. Okay. This integration support complex automated control strategies that improve real-time decision making. Okay, SCADA system have become more interconnected with standard communication protocol, internet technologies. They have also increased cyber threats, prompting integration of advanced security measures to protect critical infrastructure. Okay, challenges in SCADA. So, the increase connectivity is essential for modern SCADA functionalities introduced vulnerabilities to cyber threat, which necessitate the adoption of advanced security measures such as encryption, auto-communication, firewalls and intrusion detection system. Okay. Furthermore, integrating SCADA with outdated legacy system represent compatibility and functionality challenges. Okay, since my comment is, since SCADA is built on 1960s, so that time no machine learning, no artificial intelligence, so that generation the machine is now exists nowadays. So we want to integrate old technology with new technology. We need some, there are challenges lah, kan? Researchers like Raiz Awad and Lopez and Ahmed in 2022 that suggest developing forensic ready SCADA system that can log detail timestamp operational data to aid in investigation of cyber incident, ensuring continuity and security. Okay, that is SCADA. So we go for the next system, which is the motion control system. Okay, motion control system, as you can know about the name, is about integral advancement of industrial automation serving as backbone for managing process and machinery operation in various sectors such as manufacturing, assembly lines and robotic. It is utilized algorithms and real-time solvers to maintain exact control over machinery performance, ensuring operation that are safe, compliant with modern production product. Okay. So significant research contribution and technological advancement. Significant research effort have been directed towards advancing the capabilities of motion control. Authors like Hu et al. 2020 developed method using permutation entropy to enhance cybersecurity by detecting anomalies that could indicate potential cyber threat. Okay. they use this setting in power generation or water treatment facility where security breaches can have catastrophic consequences, of course, because it is a critical facility. We don't want something or someone to hack it. Okay. Furthermore, integration of artificial intelligence and machine learning as done by Chen et al. And Huang et al. Has optimized motion control system to autonomously adjust operational parameters. Okay. So challenges in implementing motion control system. There also about security, okay. To combat these researchers by like Bramare in 2020 suggests adoption of advanced encryption method and integration of establishment of robust intrusion detection system to safeguard this critical system. Additionally, the complexity of integrating advanced motion control technology into older, less compatible system can be addressed through incremental upgrades and the use of middleware solution to facilitate smoother transition. Okay. So another one is detection system. As the name implies, the detection system is very critical because we don't want anybody to hack into the our critical facilities such as electrical power and power management, water management and manufacturing industries. So there are real-time detection system in particular plays a particular role in monitoring this complex network. Okay. So research done by Kravik et al. In 2022 emphasized on the importance of anomaly detection in IDS which models expected system behavior to spot deviation that might indicate cyber intrusion. Okay. So there are other system like that exhibit non-linear interdependency of bound variables. Additionally, Liu et al. Introduced a dynamic security risk assessment called SCADA, which integrates real-time attack data for more comprehensive threat analysis. Services underscores the evolving nature of detection system, focusing on adaptability and thorough risk assessment. Okay, critical challenges in detection system and solution in deployment of detection system in ICS poses several challenges. Okay, to overcome these obstacles, researchers like Moshi Kravik advocate for the use of advanced modeling techniques such as neural network to better understand complex system behavior. Moreover, the Agile Incident Response AIR for ICS framework proposed by Smith et al. 2021 exemplifies the adaptive security approach, emphasizing real-time adjustment and continuous learning to efficiently counteract these emerging threats. Okay, so process control system. Okay, the process control system is essential in modern manufacturing operation. This system leverages real-time software to manage and optimize dynamic operation. Such research from Abiodun, IOJD and colleagues in 2020 have developed sophisticated data-driven intrusion detection system that enhance security in industrial environment. Approach improve accuracy and detecting unauthorized access, vital for preventing potential catastrophic failure. Okay, additionally, Yang Chen Yu, 2033 explore the integration of predictive analytics and data assimilation in process control using a joint based Markov model for real-time scenario forecasting. This innovation preempt potential faults. Okay. Challenges in implementing process control implementation. Okay. Highlighted by Yi Mei Ma et al., which enhanced resilience in industrial control system against disruption. Okay. Moreover, maintaining a separation of basic control system, BPCS, and safety instrument system. Okay. Maintaining separation of basic process control system, BPCS, and safety instrument system SIS, as discussed by Peter Donnelly et al. prevents the introduction of new vulnerabilities, ensuring the safety and operational efficiency are not compromised. Okay, last one is cyber physical system. Okay. It is represented transformative integration of various of integration of computational and physical process that are crucial across various sector. Okay, this system enable real time monitoring and control, enhancing the efficiency, safety, and reliability of operation. Okay, recent advancements such as research done by Pang et al. Has innovated in product quality control within industrial manufacturing by leveraging digital twin technology and simulation method. This approach enables a responsive manufacturing environment that substantially improve quality efficiency. Okay. IOJD et al. 2020 discussed the integration of machine learning in cybersecurity for industrial control system. Okay. Challenges in cyber physical system are interconnected nature of the system exposed to them to cyber attack, posing significant risk to critical infrastructure. Okay, it is crucial to develop a data-driven intrusion system that utilizes machine learning to enhance security measure effectively. Okay, so this is among the system that are used in the cyber physical system. Okay, I think that's all for now. We meet you in the next video. Okay, we meet in the next video. Thank you very much.